Did you know that the largest benefactor of Renaissance art was actually the Catholic Church? At the time of the Renaissance, the Catholic Church preached exclusively in Latin, which many regular citizens did not fully understand. To address this problem, the Church began commissioning artists to create works of art depicting biblical stories. Let's not forget that Michelangelo's David is the biblical David, right before his fight with Goliath, with sling and stone still in hand.